So, breaking through, getting up again, singing, speaking, doing the poetry, doing whatever it is helping me, and it's healing me. And I don't know if anybody's told you yet, but that if one of us heals, all of us heals. It's a pretty awesome thing. And I was taught this song in college. I know I was taught this song in college, and I can't find it anywhere. And I can't find the person who taught it to me. The woman that I thought taught it to me told me, no, I didn't teach you that song. So I'm gonna sing it for you, because when you say heart song, this is what comes to my mind. You gotta give up your head to enter the house of love. You gotta give up your head to enter the house of love. I wanna live in my body, and I wanna stay for a long, long time. I said, I wanna live in my body, and I wanna stay for a long, long time. You gotta give up your head to enter the house of love. You got to give it up and give up your head to enter the house of love. To enter the house of love. To enter the house of love.
I have a feeling my time is almost up, right?
Yeah. And so, or it is up, yeah? Or,
yeah,
well, a little bit more to do, okay. Hey, Sage works. Thanks, guys. I have a Mother Goose rhyme. I'm just gonna open it up to like just any old page and see what happens tonight. But on Christmas Eve, because apparently it's Christmas forever around here. Okay. On Christmas Eve, I turned the spit. I burnt my fingers. I feel it yet. The sparrow, it flew right over the table. The pot began to play with the ladle. Drain! The ladle stood up like an angry man and vowed he'd fight the frying pan. The frying pan hid behind the door, said he'd never saw the like before. And the kitchen clock, I was going to wind, said he'd never saw the like behind. That's it for me. Thank you. Thank you for celebrating my birthday with me tonight. Thank you for letting me cry and share my heart with you.